Yo, 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 what up? It's your boy Nastrodamus, and this is a video of my first loot crate unboxing. Attention looters, this crate is designed differently than any other crate before it. Please read the first page of the magazine to see how. I don't know what magazine they're talking about, but let's look inside. Oh, wow! First of all, we got some cool shit here. What? Light? Robot something, whatever. Alright, so let's see what we got inside. It's Street Fighter, okay. Looks like Ryu's headband. Alright, so whenever I want to cosplay as Ryu, which will be never, I got his headband. Mega Man helmet replica. Okay, okay, let's look in the back. What's in the box? Okay. Okay, so if I ever wanna cosplay as Mega Man, I just have to shrink down to size and wear this blue helmet. Actually, this feels pretty boss. I mean, it's actually really hard or tough. It's not plastic. It stands in there. Yeah, stands in there. Alright, so we put that back in there. We got a t-shirt. I don't know what it is, but we'll find out soon enough. Oh, what's this? Assassin's Creed Unity. What do you got here? Oh, nigga, we got money! This is dope. This is tough as shit. It's legit right here, dog. Fuck what you heard. Making money all day. Day. Halo Mega Blocks? Yeah, I could done without that. Alright, and we got a t-shirt here. Oh. Pirates versus Ninja. So I'm guessing that's what the t-shirt looks like. It's the same design right there. Dope. Dope. Okay, I dig it. I dig it. The theme for this month is battles. That's what we're talking here. Let's see, advertisements. Who cares about that? What is this? Digital comic loot. Mega Man meets Sonic the Hedgehog. What? Okay. Biggest crossover ever. And here, for all you freaking Street Fighter marks, what is this? Full game download. Oh shit, I could get a Super Street Fighter 4 Arcade Edition through Steam. Alright. Too bad I don't play my Steam anymore. Oh, got a nice little button here. Alright, we got a Tarted as Mega Man versus Ryu. You can't see. It doesn't focus. Focus, there it is. Yeah. It's alright. So I guess they give you a magazine telling you everything you have inside. That's pretty cool. So it's not just random shit. Let me figure this out. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's my first loot crate. Totally worth it right now. I mean, first time. And I hear there's always, you know, sometimes they give some really epic shit. So here's to December when it comes around. Hopefully I get something dope as shit. If you want to try a loot crate, and go definitely check out their website, lootcrate.com. I'm not affiliated with them, but if they want me to be, I will be. And go sign up. It's about almost a $20 value every month. And you get, you never know what you get. Every month is a different theme. This month is a battle. It's November. December, who knows what it will be. Who knows what I will get. But there you go. Loot Crate, nigga. Hashtag. You know what it is? My way entertainment. To the death of me, bitch. To the death of me, bitch.